could have done this to her.
A man paces back and forth, puffing anxiously on a pipe. His face is creased with tired.
If you're looking for healing or the like, then you'd best look elsewhere. My plate is full for now.
The man chomps on the bit of his pipe, generating a small cloud of nervous smoke. Finally,
I came by a new patient, a young woman, very...
He gestures with his pipe for you to leave.
This isn't someone with a broken leg who needs to be held still. This is serious and dangerous. I doubt you could help. Fine. You can help. Just be careful. It's clear. Ready to flee, if necessary.
Across the cellar, a shape bearing some resemblance to a woman lurches around to face you. It utters a marathon.
She senses us. Be calm and quiet. No sudden moves. Be careful.
Another gurgle, sharper, angrier. Then the sound of
Worms take you.
The gods must be in a
He fishes out his pipe and tries to spark it alight with some flint.
To hell with the gods. I'm going to see what I can learn from this poor girl before I give her a proper... Well...
He rolls up his sleeves.
Only one way to... Poor thing. How did this happen to you?
What's that? It sounds like there's a battle unfolding nearby.
Stone God.
Everything is very dark all of a sudden. This magister didn't die by a sword anyway. Something's afoot here.
My thanks for your help.
He takes a pull from a water canteen, then splashes some over his bloodstain.
No, it ain't my... A sorcerer fugitive was hiding here. Some of the locals were stupid enough to help him. These Voidwoken appeared, thanks to him. It was messy. A lot of the locals didn't make it, and those that did, well, there's a price for helping sorcerers.
Any trace of gratitude for your help?
Take my advice and don't say another word. Hear me? Sorcerers brought, they'll all get what they deserve. You can join them if you like. Otherwise, you can shut your trap. What the hell?
He pats the pommel of his sword, his hand still tinted with dried blood. Little duck.
Damned idiot!
Thank you.
The spirit of a woman cowers before you. She has... Something catches her eye.
Help! Somebody! Help! What?
The spirit is too lost in her own private...
Villagers. Some slain by Voidwoken. Others, perhaps not.
The spirit of a matronly woman stands before you. A faint sound catches your ear, the rasp of metal upon leather, a sword unsheathed. The spirit's eyes bulge with panic. An unseen blade cuts through the air with a whistle. The woman's spirit lies still on the ground.